This was something I bought for one of my rifles, but unfortunately with the new gun law, it's now banned. So let's see. Let's see if it'll fit on this rail. So it's the Caldwell XLA bipod, 6 to 9 inches pivot. And I don't think it's gonna work. Well, the length is perfect, but so this will not fit. Would have been nice, especially for slugs shooting long range. Wasn't cheap.